With the 2 years it took me to do year 11, I was just like, it's never gonna happen, I'm never gonna finish school. My goal was getting up out of bed the next day. I didn't have any future plans and I didn't have anything that I really wanted to do. It was frustrating because I never had that motivation, but I still always knew, you really are better than this. When I found out there was a new baby in my family, I was like, you know what, I don't want her to look at me and be disappointed. I think Kangan was probably the best thing that I've ever done. Coming here was probably the best like change that I ever made, and it was something that I wasn't too sure of at first. And then I came in and I met Mark, the coordinator. He was really friendly and he was really optimistic about me coming here. He was like looking at your past reports and your past schooling. He's like, I think this is a perfect fit for you. It's a really amazing feeling to have someone that cares as much as like my teachers have cared. And it's supportive to think, like it's helped me overcome this motivation and this, oh, maybe I'm not good enough to do this. I never thought that I would finish year 12, and not as well as I did. I never thought that I would get there and be able to look back and be proud of my effort. But now I look back and I'm like, I'm actually really proud of what I've done, and I'm really proud of how much effort I managed to put in to something I never thought I was capable of doing.